Hello guys, my name is Cameron and welcome to Spaced Out Gaming. Welcome to episode 100. Shit. I think my nose is bleeding. One sec. Is it? No. Alright. Welcome to episode 114 of the Skyrim Special Edition Let's Play. We're currently on our way to go kill the dragon located at Northwind Summit. I'm trying to get as many of these cleared up as I can because I'm tired of having so many missed quests. So I'm going to try to get all of these done, and then I'm going to go off camera probably tomorrow, I think. I'm recording this after I record 112. Probably tomorrow and do these two, and then we can go... Probably not going to do this one because I hate doing this because it's just... It's a quest that continues on. It never stops. It's always going... It's always ongoing, and I don't really like it. So I'll probably won't... Maybe I'll find him a copy of this, and then that'll be it. And hopefully not freaking... I'll try not to redo it. Because I hate Shadowlord's Insights, because it's a continuous quest. I hate those quests. And then we'll go do the Fallen, and then we'll get prepped to continue on with the main quest. So, here we go. We're currently in Northwind Mine. We have to go through here to get up to Northwind Summit to go kill the dragon. There we go. Game's just a bit shit right now. I swear, I hate... I need new controllers, guys. Don't need to tell me, I know. I've known. I just don't have enough money right now. That's like $110 gone from just two controllers, because I do need to buy two new controllers because both of mine suck. So that's my plan. So I'm going to buy two and then, you know, be happy, happy, happy. So I can always have two off the charger and two on the charger. Okay, so we're going to pull out... I'm gonna guess he's a fire dragon. I could be wrong, but we're about to see, I guess, aren't we? Frost. Okay, so we're gonna want this bow. Beauty of having two separate bows for this. Alright. And yes, I'm gonna do a pussyfoot fight on this just because I can. At least I might. I'm not sure yet. Then again, last time I did that, I ended up dying. All I have is a vigorous healing potion. You shitting me? Okay. So the good news about having a lot of extra things... Gonna pump a bunch of stuff. Try to use the time when it's flying to go search the places. Yep, and I saw it coming. My game likes to glitch me out sometimes. There's also a smelter up here, so... Real question is, how many of those fuckers were coming up here to smelt shit? Ooh, my lockpicking's about to go up. Actually, if I unlock this on this next time, or not... It should go up right here to 93. Yeah, it did. Daedric Dagger, take. Diamond, Flawless Emerald, Gold. Alright, pretty much everything with the Orcish Boots. It landed near me, didn't it? No. What? What just happened? You guys saw it too, right? Look at this, guys. I can't move. I have to kill it from in here. 'Cause I'm stuck. I have to hope it dies. And by hope it dies, I mean I have to hope she can kill it. Why am I stuck in here? What the hell? Alright, this is the stupidest glitch I've ever fucking had happen to me. I've never had this happen to me on any fucking save. Ever. Where I've gotten stuck in a fucking place like this. We're still gonna try to kill it from in here, though. I missed, didn't I? I can't leave until it dies, is the issue. Or until I die. Dude, just let me out of this place. Alright, I'm gonna switch to Whirlwind Sprint and see if that can get me out of here. If not, I have no idea what the fuck I'm gonna do. Can't wait, because there's an enemy nearby. Who I can't even fucking attack! This is just some bullshit. Just hope when I go to do this, it will work. Nope. Well, that sucks. I have to fucking completely restart an entire fight because of my game being fucking retarded. Yep. Load up. No other choice. I have to fucking load from here and restart the entire fucking fight. That pisses me off. That really fucking pisses me off. Weapons. Okay. We're still gonna go and we're gonna go try to take this. Now watch. If this fucking happens to me again, I'm done with this fucking fight. I'm not even gonna go in there this time because of this. That's just bullshit, dude. That is some fucking bullshit. Be a lot fucking happier if I could. God damn, thank you. There we go. Really? I missed. Fucking bitch. Alright, deadly version of fire. Draw a true shot. Potion filter, filler of resist cold, and potion of extreme healing. Gonna go check the second chests while waiting for dipshit. Come on, hurry it up. I think what happened is he landed near me and it did the dust thing just like that. But I think it glitched my game somehow and all the dust kind of turned into the dirt and got me stuck in there. I don't know. I'm probably wrong on that. We're gonna do something that I don't typically do during dragon fights. We're gonna use fire breath on this thing. I never use the breath for some reason. That actually did a pretty good amount of damage though. Okay. Whoops. Weapons. Use Dwarven. A bit stronger than iron. My guy still looks like a badass. Yeah, he did that thing. See, look. And it brought all the fucking dirt. Because it makes a trail. It brought all the dirt into the fucking place with me. So she got him down. And it went... it went somewhere around here and just brought all the dirt inside of that place, and that's what trapped me. I mean, I guess I'm glad it wasn't a glitch that fucked me over, But I'm still pretty fucking pissed off about that. Take those. We'll leave those and we'll take that. We're gonna go get this word now. While I wait for that. Word of power learned, hunt, aura, whisper. I think that's the last one I need for that, isn't it? It is. Alright, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 shouts that are completely filled. Now, I'm not sure exactly how many shouts we can actually get unlocked fully. I'm hoping I can get them all, but I have no clue. One minute, guys.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Okay, you're not who I want. You're who I want.
Right.
But didn't move. Open door. Wake you up.
Divine smile on you. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
I really miss traveling like this. Walking the breadth of sky.
The Black Briars have been instrumental in keeping Riften on the map. Before the meadery was open, now, thanks to my mother's generosity, I'm not certain what business it is of yours, but Jarl Maven's steward. I run the prisons in Riften, keep the riffraff from robbing the good folk of the city. Defense? No one would dare attack Riften. With a single snap of her fingers, we could have a... Indeed, you don't get to the position my mother's achieved by blind luck. Her business...
No, she got it completely by blind luck. No, I'm kidding.
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks.
Okay. What do I want to do now? I was thinking just finishing up a bunch of the side quests right now. I kind of want to also go get one of the dragon priests today. Just because I'm trying to get those done as fast as I can. I say that and I mean I want them done so I can be prepped for the last one. Okay, we've got Hebnorak, we've got Krosis, we've got Morikai, Nokrin is his main quest, we've got Otar. So we're going to go for Ragot. Nordic Ruin of Forlhost, southeast of Riften, atop the near mountain. So, what does that say? Southeast? So it's going to be around here, isn't it? Fuck. So I have no idea where it's at. Awesome. So this is where this is at. It's about here, right? Oh, right here. Move it.
mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fight.
All right, guys. You're gonna have to give me a few minutes. Hey, guys. Why was I doing the startup? Sorry about the little jump cut in this video, you guys. It's important. I always like talking to my girlfriend, and you know, cutting through freaking video doesn't really bother me that much when I'm making sure that she's getting attention from me. Trust me. The first thing you want to do in any relationship is always give the person you love attention. Especially if your girlfriend acts like a freaking puppy dog when she doesn't get attention. Or boyfriend. Or if your boyfriend does that. If you, you know, are a girl or a gay man. I'm gonna shut up now and get on to the mission. Alright, there's Foral Host. I almost said host again, goddammit. Oh, it's this fucker!
You there. As an officer of the Imperial
what
Legion,
mission?
The General has sent me... This was the last great bastion of the Dragon Cult, and their leader's mask was reported to be quite...
General Tullius never mentioned you.
Oh, well, of course they disavow all... Are you going to help me with my mission? I need someone very capable. It seems that after the King Harald's forces... Very good.
I don't trust this guy.
Seems to indicate that Skorm Snowstrider left part of his journal here after laying siege. I believe it should indicate how to enter the blocked off sections of the stronghold. I should warn you, Coral Host.
I don't care if it's haunted, dude. I've gone through like 20,000 of these in this game's lifetime. Since I first ever played it back in 2011-2012. Obtain Ragot's mask and find Skorm Snowstrider's journal. Although that one's optional. Although you guys know me, you should know I'm probably gonna go after it. That was easy. Where's the staples button when you need it? Why is there an Imperial soldier in here? Ow. That was fun. You motherfucker. There's a random Stormcloak in here. Very, very odd. Very odd indeed. I'm guessing there's gonna be a ghost in here, isn't there? Yep. I love it when I'm right. Dude. Fucking thing. Who the hell is texting? Oh no. WWE. now it works. This game hates me sometimes, guys. We have to look in his thing. Sorry, guys, I'm just thinking about something else. Oh, come on. Arrow in the neck instead of arrow in the knee. I still don't understand how to get through this. That the journal didn't really help. Wait. Okay, I was gonna say, it can't literally be that easy as me just doing that. Although it's kind of how it looks like they got through the other gate. Pick that up or not. I'm so confused.
I've seen enough death to last 3 lifetimes.
I'm sure somebody knows exactly what I'm missing, but I have no fucking idea. I'm sure one of you is like, oh my god, you're so stupid, it's right there. I did forget to go through this door, didn't I? Yep. I'm an idiot. You guys can point out in the comments. I think once lock picking's all the way up, we'll try to go for the other sides of the thieving branch of this stuff, you know, pickpocket, stuff like that. Because we are very, very close to finishing lock picking. Okay, sometimes it works, and sometimes it doesn't. If you guys know what the hell's going on, please tell me. I have no idea. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So the best thing to do. Whoops. Beautiful. Getting levels, man. That's a piece of ore. That's a piece of ore out there. There's some ingots over here. And some more ore. Some shitball arrows. Wow. That's hilarious. Where's that potion? It's up top, isn't it? Wasn't it an elixir? No. Wait. Drought. No. What the fuck is it at? Let's just pop my lock pick one in there. Let's pop that in for no reason, really. Am I just missing it? I feel like I'm missing it. I'm missing it, aren't I? I had two of them, that's why I was missing it. I'm stupid. Motherfucker. Didn't mean to take that iron helmet. I meant to. I'm done with this game. Didn't mean to take either of those. You motherfucker. My game just likes to fuck me over when it comes to my freaking mic. Whoa, the fucking health though. Oh my god, and my thing's screwing up again. My mic likes to screw up how much I can actually hear. Guys, well, I'm just gonna end this one here because I don't feel like going through all this shit and it's kind of just pissing me off right now, this game. So, but next episode, we will go to continue getting the Mask of Ragot, whatever the fuck his damn name is. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you next time. Stay golden. Peace.